is, I used to think I'm the problem, that I was way too sensitive, reacting way too much, until I realized we were different types, carrying a different triggers, scaring us to death. Someday we will collide someplace where we can hide our space. Forget the world outside just for a while. Some way we will be fine, safe place, just you and I always. I will wait for us to collide. That's all days, now that we see each other, can we slow down, start over, come closer. Someday we will collide someplace where we can hide our space. Forget the world outside just for a while. Some way we will be fine, safe place, just you and I always. I will wait for us to collide.
You guys to hear Liv brought home a flute today, and she's never really played the flute. Like, she started off band and when we first moved here thinking she might play it, so she tried it out for like a day or two, but she decided not to do it and used to do the clarinet. So they let her bring home a flute, so now we've got that in the mix. But listen how fast she picked it up. I was just going to take Finn out. Notice the little girl that lives behind us is friends with our daughter, left some tulips. No, Finn, you can't go out. I just took him out, so don't worry. But isn't that so sweet? They're so pretty. I'll show you when I get them put in a glass. Hello, friends. All right, guys, I'm getting around. We're getting ready to, it's the weekend, and we're getting ready to head to Menards because our basement project is finally moving along. So we get to go pick out paint colors and a vanity for our bathroom downstairs. And I would say flooring. I mean, we looked at flooring there. You guys actually went along for that, but that's not where we'll be getting our flooring from, it turns out, which I should have known that because my in-laws had a basement catastrophe and they had to go to a specific place that this person sent them to from the insurance company or whatever. So yeah, that's what we'll be doing next, but right now I'm just getting around. I thought I'd bring you guys along. I actually have already recorded this the other day, and it's the first time in over a year I've been doing YouTube now that I had a video be corrupted, I guess. I don't know what happened. So I had to take that video down, and so here we are. So I'm just going to put on some music for you guys to listen to and speed this up and show you guys my routine.
Oh, it's my own damn fault that I've fallen for you. We haven't even talked, still I'm up.
Okay guys, I got my fan going, so I don't know how well your guys are gonna hear me, but that is my makeup routine. That took me about 15 minutes, I wanna say. And I do a full face in 15 minutes. I mean, I thought I looked great, but anyway, I think I look pretty good. So I'm gonna do my hair, and I'll show you that. Do those smell nice, Finny? Do they smell nice? Yeah. Aw, Finny.
Yeah, it's funny.
Isn't this the one we said was better?
Yes. Yours looks good.
Yeah, mine does look good.
What did you get here?
This is a chimichanga. Smoked chicken chimichanga.
That should be pretty darn good. Did you film it?
Try it, yeah. Okay. We'll see you try it.
So I'm going to try this one first, okay. I guess. I need to shift this over a little bit. There we go. I want to get this flour. These are big flour tortillas.
Maybe. Yeah. Yeah, they're the big Mexican.
Like,
oh yeah, I forgot you got beef inside yours.
Pulled pork and brisket.
Brisket, yeah.
Pulled pork on one, brisket on the other.
Wonder what that one is. It's good?
Pretty good.
The next day.